Jim Harbaugh talking at Big Ten Media Days about his quarterback situation. He hasn't always committed to a starter this early, but this year he laid it out clearly with Cade McNamara.
Right now, Cade McNamara has done a tremendous job. He played in some games last year and did very well. Went through spring practice and was outstanding. He's our number one quarterback going into fall camp. You talk about taking the reins and leadership. That's something he has done.